Does anybody else's dog have them on a strict schedule like mine?
So if we haven't already been out at this time for our lengthy walk, Lennox will completely stare me down. Stare me down. I mean, look at those nostrils flaring up. You see how frustrated he is? Ah, did he just stomp his foot?
So because I'm on such a tight, strict schedule, I'm in my bedroom now looking for socks. And if I lollygag too long, he will be in here looking for me too. So. I'm coming.